You saw that this Mobius strip has only one side.
Yes, ma'am.
Now what we are going to do is we are going to cut it in the center. When we cut it in the center, what do you think will happen? How many parts will you get?
Two parts.
Right. So just cut it from the center. So let us look at the two parts. Wow, what is this? You've got only one part and this is twice the size of that. So when you cut a Mobius strip in the center, you don't get two parts. You get one part and its length is twice the length of the previous one.